and I'm all up in your ears, forever misleading.
Shit, I live in the dark.
I'm haunted by the devil.
I live in fear.
They said it's in my mind. Nobody else can see it.
I feel like my chest is getting crushed.
Nobody hear my cries.
And I feel like this all the time.
I'm haunted by the devil.
Every fucking day of my
Somebody
life.
Tell me why.
I live with this.
I can see the devil.
I live in the dark,
the
dark, dark.
I cause headaches, bed shakes. Your legs feel like dead snakes. Your skin itches real bad and shreds flakes. Every decision you make, it quickly gets shot down by my voice in your ears, laying the plot down. I tell you no one can help, don't bother asking. You feel that heat, you're in hell's fire basking. Who am I? I'm the poison that eats you. I'm the one in between you and the God that seeks you. I'm a liar, but you believe all that I'm dishing. And always will as long as your leak is missing. I feel you full of fear, I feel you full of tears. You carry my weight on you for years and years. Who am I? And why am I always winning? Cause you're always sinning and fail to be forgiven. Truth is, you could get rid of me if you wanted, but you don't know how. So you're forever haunted.
Shit, I live in the dark.
I'm haunted by the devil.
I live in fear.
They said it's in my mind. Nobody else can see it.
I feel like my chest is getting crushed.
Nobody hear my cries.
I feel like this all the time.
I'm haunted by the devil.
Every fucking day of
Somebody
my life.
Tell me why.
I don't live with this.
I can see the devil.
I live in the dark,
the
dark, dark, dark,
dark.
It's like living.
I'm haunted by the devil.
With a filter on.
They said it's in my mind.
Making everything staller than
Nobody
it really
else
is.
Can see him.
Negative.
Nobody hear my cries.
I live in the negative.
I'm haunted by the devil.
Everything I see.
Somebody tell me why.
Everything I'm looking at.
And I can see the devil.
Everything around me.
The devil in my life.
Sucks. Scary, super scary. Bitch boy heading home, it's Halloween.
Tell me who you know that'll chew a dead body in half while sitting cross-legged in a bloodbath and laugh. Stretching through my knee intestines round his fingers they loop and fall asleep and dream of baby poop while laying in the goop. Who you know that be freaky enough that he pumps his own eyeballs out his skull then cuts a slice in his balls and replaces them all so he can see the bitches in his man close when he fucking hoes and nuts out his nose. Who you know that paints his face like a clown and ties up colorful balloons and do a puppy pop then stab and wounds a yuppie fuck up in a vacant building far from that Richie's home and takes to wielding a hammer, splatters his guts and splits his dome. Who you know that show his penis to policemen? I patrol the cop and shock. He take a slingshot, plant a rock in his skull. In full control, he douse the big and petrol. Then call Metro for the show. A burning big and hanging from a fucking telephone pole.
You know, that's like me, cause I don't know a soul.
I don't know a single soul.
I'm the only one I know.
I don't know me,
I don't know much.
But I know one thing,
I don't know me,
I know me.
That much you I know is from the city of flames on Angel's Night. Grabs a hold of some lame strokes and strangles them tight. If everything goes right and I strain with all my might, the eye balls go deranged and explode and blow they sight.
Who you know who's judo will throw you the Pluto. So brutal, I was mean, killed at 13. But Grudo, I screw holes in your toes. Though you told me all that you don't do is slow, let your blood flow to lube up and chew my noodles.
Who you know seeks out the sewer drains right up into your veins. This venom I speak sneak right into your brains. This Halloween I deem following my dream. All hell the mightiest presenting of 17.
Do you know that hold you active in a potato sack to snatch that off a finger or slice off a slab of your back? In fact, I'm loving the thought of shoving my fucking loving pain to me ripping out something for the oven and grubbing.
Grubbing. No, that's like me, cause I don't know a soul.
No, a single soul.
I'm the only one I know.
I don't know me, I don't know much,
but I know one thing. I don't know me,
I know me
that much.
Who you I know? It rides a unicycle down burner ass. Covered in blood, you went on a human slab that eat to half. It's Halloween tonight and my sack is full of something heavy and bloody and wet. I'm dragging it slow, leaving a long ass red trail. Swerving in the street, must be some kind of meat. The smell is sweet, I'm yelling trick or treat. It's fucking 4 in the morning, I'm tooting my horn, sporting my yellow clown with ravens above me soaring.
Who you know that do like I do, jumping roof the roof of buildings, chugging gasoline, and don't care the proof, because the truth of the matter is that if I fall, I splatter. Release the bottle to the darkness and wait for the shatter. A lethal height, I couldn't be gladder. Fall backwards to begin my descent, like fuck the ladder. Halloween like a bad dream, you wonder how my day went. That's that food they sent the next morning to scrape me off the pavement.
No, that's like me, cause I don't know a soul.
I don't know a single soul.
I'm the only one I know.
I don't know me,
I don't know much,
but I know one thing. That's like me, cause I don't know a soul.
I don't know a single soul.
I'm the only one I know.
I don't know me,
I don't know much,
but I know one thing. I don't know me,
I know.
Off I go to get a mask for my fucking face. The 31st fills my heart with joy and pain. Walk to the costume store to get a mask that fits. Ain't this a bitch's clothes, so I start to panic shit. Look in the glass, there's a mask I had a dream about. A face of a man called the ROC from the House of Craze. He's a rap group, he's a fucking loser, a psycho murderer, a myth. Has it that he's still alive. I break the glass and the alarm sounds. I'm quick to pick up the fucking mask. I'm dead before they catch me with it. The stolen goods, I had to have it understand.
I don't leave no prints. Getting the fifth degree from the cell. sharp as gets you. My species is no Serato. I got one eye, it's red like Archie. I squatch you, release my wings to downward sky. Landing in the park to make the pigeons fly. I don't know why, but some of the times I feel my status is a curse. I'll live immortal life, condemned to roam the earth for what is worth. My birthday, I turned 1026. Stood before the sun to evade an eclipse. Press your lips to your fingertips. Don't say a word. Look into my eyes, see no desire goes unheard. Got to bleed every 24 hours to see my powers as I sit atop the gothic towers. Watching cannibals from showers, blood and power. Bittersweet, wicked plan. And when it draws and turns, crown beneath the fingers on my hands. My shadow death, I scale the cyclone. And the shadows of the moonlight make me feel so intense. Ah, that's my teeth, deep into your vein. Draining your existence until your body slams. I'm calling the rage, it's insane. But I got you, I need to deep marks in your neck. That's the sign, no, no, so watch you. Just watch you, it's cooler than a vampire. Shock in my face, just like a line. While your body falls to the ground, screams of terror. Time to call the Paul Bearer, can you prepare a law? No, so watch you, it's cooler than a vampire. Shock in my face, just like a line. While your body falls to the ground, screams of terror. Time to call the Paul Bearer, can you prepare a law? Natural way, dig his mind, chilling a thousand sections of my take a sight from your pipes. You look up and I strike. This is your insight to come into the other. These mind blood rhymes connect with the chimes when the sun blinds. Deeper than dirt, I slither like snakes. Where human skin blends like chameleons. Y'all look again, cause sometimes what you see, you don't jump through your head. You won't wanna see me in this state. I haunt like houses, cutting off couches. So suckers drawing down, watch your ass, cause I'm Nosferatu, bitch. Loaded cock, keep as sharp as a Glock. Penetrate the neck, blood flows non-stop. If anyone, the many, if it's mine, no. If it's my show, what's a no-show? Who cares, so? Yes, I'm the loony in the house, crashing, head smashing. We's the fashion that y'all want to sport. So don't play the end of the horse, cause I got the shovel, put it in your ass. So remember who's the boss, T-H-N-E, the arrow to the sea. Knows what about to live within me, so y'all be dead.
Phasmagoric, roaming round like a vagabond, creeping through forests. Nobody notice I'm inside when you invite me. You wanna slice me? We'll bring it on somebody, try me. Panic zone, freezing you up, scared as fuck. Sacrificially, I will induct. Seeking you, so find it with my origin believes. Until you bleed, my hunger thirst just like a seed. Feed my soul, look to roll on my sight. No scorazo, out on the stroll, creeping at night.
There was a pounding at my door, it was 3:30 in the morning. Thundering and lightning outside and fucking pouring. I looked out through the people, but they blocked it with a thumb. I got dissed and opened up the door and I was fucking stunned. It was Frankenstein, straight up with the bolts in his neck. And a big ass fucking boot standing there soaking wet, he said. I told him, shit, you can say that again. Come on in, but don't be trying to fucking kill me, man.
My homie Frankenstein, what's up with you?
What up, homie?
I'm holding it down with Frankenstein, that's how I do.
What up, homie?
He blew up my
my fucking toilet, something wretchedly wicked. Even though the only thing he says is, we kick it. One time he tried to kill me, but that's just his way. Every time I bring some bitches home, he scares them away. He's fucking clumsy as fuck, big and gumpy and green. Sewn together body parts from different dead human beings. The fucking top of his head is flat. Can't nobody fuck with that. If he breaks your back in half, then you fucking stuck with that.
My homie Frankenstein, what's up with you?
Well, my homie, showed up and blew my couch out bigger. He tried to kill my neighbor's wife. The police, they came and got him. He gave two cops a rock bottom. The rest shot him. That only got him pissed. And he smashed through a wall out into the yard. The hardest shit I ever saw. He was out of sight, gone in the night. No further news, but I know he'll be back, cause he forgot his neck screws.
Why never heard this shit?
Candle in it.
Anybody else have another Halloween story they'd like to share with the class?
I have another one.
Well, you had just told your story, Jay.
So what, bitch? What? You sit here every day and tell stories. I'ma tell a story in this motherfucker.
Jay?
See, he doesn't want me to tell my story, because he knows my story. It's about Mr. Rotten Treats.
Hey.
All of your parents know my story, too.
Don't be talking about
see,
Mr.
Rotten
Treats.
They'll never tell you about him, though. Because long ago, they all killed Mr.
Now,
Rotten Treats. And they're scared if they talk about him. They're scared he'll come back from the dead.
Now, don't
they're
go there, Jay.
Cut your fucking ass.
Halloween. A little trivia, anyone? But we never get to hear the answers. That ain't any fun.
Existence.
You say give me one. I ride the earth around the sun as the world turns, fucking up my equilibrium.
Another day.
A shitty one. Another lame millennium.
Months.
Who said give me some?
Years.
I don't want any, none.
Decades.
2051.
Forever.
Must I continue on? Whoever gave me life is a true Machiavellian. I'm faceless, bodiless, headless. We're part of this shit. Don't you understand? No ribs, bones, arms, or hands. I'm kneeless, dickless. Jesus did this for no rhyme, reason, or need. I just exist. Was I an angel who crept out of heaven? Then sin got restrained, so I'm kept out and never let in. Cursed me to a life left out with no reaction. Here forever, but with no voice or body.
I'll be seen or heard. I know it seems absurd. I can't be touched nor felt. I'm never sensed or smelled, but I know I'm real.
No one can see me.
I just fucking know I'm real.
I can't see or hear me.
People walk right through me, showing no respect. Their eyes never connect. They never know this shit, but I know I'm real.
No one can see me.
I just fucking know I'm real.
Nuh-uh.
I don't remember the beginning or when I arrived. I don't need food or water, yet I somehow survived. Am I an energy that was a ghost stuck in purgatory? I have no recollection of any life before me. So what's my story? Tell me, help me. Why am I here? Have I done something? Am I supposed to? It's unclear. Is this a punishment, a sentence, a long detention among the living but trapped within my own dimension? I crave interaction. I fiend to cause reaction. Even the smallest distraction, at all a fraction. Until one day, I thought I finally caught some action. It seems like this hottie's eyes realized my traction. I said, hey. She said,
hey.
Wait, what'd you say? Her eyes fine, stayed on mine, declined to look away. A passersby asked, to whom is she talking? She pointed at me, he saw nothing, and kept walking.
I can't be seen or heard, I know it seems absurd. I can't be touched nor felt, I'm never sensed or smelled. But I know I'm real.
Somehow she can see.
I just fucking know I'm real.
She can see and hear.
People walk right through me, showing no respect. Their eyes never connect, they never know this shit. But I know I'm real.
Feel me.
We talked to each other, we couldn't feel each other. Even without touch, we soon became lovers. We were
she's
lovers.
She's his lover and she's his best friend.
We were
she's
lovers.
She's his lover and she's his best friend.
We lay in the same spot, she'd sleep inside of me. As close as we could be, she even cried for me. We were
she's
lovers.
She's his lover and she's his best friend.
We were
she's
lovers.
She's his lover and she's his best friend.
I told her don't speak of our love, but she had to brag about it. She'd say, he's sitting right here. They rolled their eyes and doubted. We had with their parents and I knew they didn't get it. Cause following supper, they tried to have her committed. We ran away. And then we began to plan a way. We wanted so much just to touch and clutch each other and such. I said, well, I ain't no wizard, not a clergy or cleric. Probably don't wanna hear it, but my guess is I'm a spirit. And if I'm correct and I'm a ghost, then it's apparent. Clearly only death can bring you to my void so we can share it. And with that, she understood what's good and started ascending. A rusty fire escape. I thought she must be pretending, but within a few minutes she did it and reached the roof and yelled,
I love you, Mr. Nothing Man, and here comes the proof.
I tried to scream a rebuttal, how came her whimper so subtle? She dove off and turned into a broken, busted up puddle. Silence, wind and traffic off in the distance. Her soul standing up from the wreck, I wait to witness. Instead, red liquid spread out from her shattered head quickly. I fall and sob and raise my fist and scream, please God!
I can't be seen or heard, I know it seems absurd. I can't be touched nor felt, I'm never sensed or smelled. But I know I'm real.
Only she can see
I just fucking know I'm real.
She can see
please God,
people get me.
Thank you.
there, y'all. Welcome to the motherfucking carnival, where you can see people like me and Paul coming from the cages of the freak show, ready to splatter blood on the wall.
Bright red apple complete with a razor blade. Cut up folks and put them in a suitcase. I can hear them talking, even walking by my window. Make it stop, take a lot of pills and let the sin go.
Black cats and a jack-o'-lanterns, ward away ghosts and evil bastards. While witches fly over the sky, laughing like the devil with the glowing red eyes.
Demon spawn seed planted through the flame, end it all with a shot to the brain. Celebrate the dead, Halloween's here. No more hiding, bite spirits to near.
Oh, it's like the best time of the year.
Hopes and your dreams, in fact, we got it all on tap. Can't wake up till the spirits say so. So I tap into the Ouija and I let it all go.
Candlelight cuts the dark. Well, they play with the Ouija in the trailer park. Demons want your soul and they ain't afraid to grab it. Staring through the mirror in the medicine cabinet.
Diabolic, old school villains. And I can be whatever in the world that I'm feeling. Hanging from the ceiling while I'm talking on the phone. Downtown letting you know that I'm really gone.
Halloween night taunting a poltergeist in a haunted house with a tape recorder and flashlight. No seance, anger repeated responses. We sit in the dark asking it what the fuck it wants.
Oh, it's like the best time of the year. She gonna scream if I ever call her, even if it's in a dream. And to think I want my best Freddy Krueger Christmas sweater, hope Minox, I can get her cause she next me.
Hey, my name's Paul and I'm from Beaverton, Wisconsin. I'm in a porno, I'm masturbating. And if this bitch is into getting glued, we're gonna have a rockin' time.
Let's play next, it's a fun game.
Get your neck cut off, even come stain.
Bitch, who you gon' think? Bitch, who you gon' think?
Let's play next. It's a fun game.
Get your neck cut off, even come stain.
Bitch, who you gon' pick? Bitch, who you gon' pick?
Guess who's next? Well, it's me, M-O-N-O-X-I-D. And I'ma take the E and put it off in her iced tea. Watch it dissolve nicely, and now I know she really likes me. I'm in the fun shit, so mastermind for when I'm all done, I'm throwing you out, bitch, I'm awesome. Go ahead and ask your girl, too late, I already did. And now she's leaving the world, I thought you liked that. Couldn't tell me that you was lying, I just handed you the head of your girl. And now you crying, I'm only trying to impress you. And I'd be lying if I didn't say I wanna win this contest too. Fucking kidnap you, that's my kind of blind date. Crack my knife blade off in the middle of your breastplate. That ain't the best way. Give me a second and I can translate. No, transform, that's the word, hey.
My name's Dot Port.
But I just seen you whack two of my homies. And if you ain't fucking me, I'm calling the cops.
Oh my god, it's hard.
Let's play next. It's a fun game.
Get your neck cut off, leave a cum stain.
Bitch, who you gon' be? Bitch, who you gon' be?
Let's play next. It's a fun game.
Get your neck cut off, leave a cum stain.
Bitch, who you gon' be? Bitch, who you gon' be?
Let's play next. It's a fun game.
Get your neck cut off, leave a cum stain.
Bitch, who you gon' be?
What is this?
Bitch, who you gon' be?
Let's play next. It's a fun game.
Get your neck cut off, leave a cum stain.
Bitch, who you gon' be? Bitch, who you gon' be?
Fighter.
I'm a nervous wreck and I won't sleep. I'm afraid if I slept that you'll forget me like the one who just left. And I hope to be known for something more than my death. Blood let resurrect me now. All these dreams are gonna probably take me out. Don't wanna leave, but I gotta find my way through the crowd to see another day. And hope it ain't too late for me now. So how you feeling? Feeling, feeling.
You feel like it's really hard to try to wanna sleep when you're having these reoccurring horrible dreams. It seems they're more like nightmares than anything else. And in them you're conscious but defenseless to try to help yourself out of the river of blood with hands that keep pulling you down. How long will you stay awake holding your breath before you drown? And in the river at the bottom there's some glowing lights that wanna separate your body from life one of these nights.
Oh please, oh please don't make me try to fall asleep again. I'm afraid if I close my eyes I won't be able to open them. Hoping that my nightmares don't consume me, assuming that they're even real. And if they're real, why do I feel the way I feel? Oh please, oh please don't make me try to fall asleep again. I'm afraid if I close my eyes I won't be able to open them. Hoping that my nightmares don't consume me, assuming that they're even real. And if they're real, why do I feel the way I feel?
Don't stop track now, everything's gone black now. See myself from my back now. Somebody please grab a hold of my soul quick. See some things floating in and out of my consciousness. It settles a precedence, an acts of war. I'm seeing earths get burst out. I jump some floors, I search some more. But I can't find myself cause I'm so deep in shit again. I ask for help cause I don't wanna die. But I'm scared to live. These nightmares give me joy and pain. Talking, that's for real. I fight to fill my life. Go back when there was peace. But these nightmares never cease. Got me on that leash. Get
wanna
off.
Wanna go with me? Let me show you what a mind can do. At least see what mine can do. And I can freak you out like all the other ones tried to do. Guided through rain waves that I've been hiding for days. But soon I gotta go back to sleep in the morning. Started up for me once again. How can I avoid it? I can tell if it's real. Give me some drugs, a little bit of alcohol, cause that's how I feel. And I got that bad deal. Knew I was fucked from the start. I should've known this shit would happen. It's all falling apart.
Oh please, oh please don't make me try to fall asleep again. I'm afraid if I close my eyes I won't be able.
They appear. Some say that it's a blessing. You can trust me, it ain't fair. Fucked up thoughts that replay day after day up in my dream, causing me to reenact some of the horrible things I see. Like guillotine, pleasure and pain, bodies displayed before fillet with rusty blades. And your remains are hung from hooks on swinging chains in the dark of night. They know you're tortured by your dreams, that's why they tell you sleep
when
tight.
You awake, you're sweaty, distraught, and overcome with fear, and compelled to go check your appearance off inside the mirror.
But no image is cast back.
No way you could be still asleep.
The glass is pitch black.
But something is moving beneath you. Look away while you begin to reach and reveal, and all the while repeating softly.
And there's no way this could be real.
Eyelids open, and you're awake and lying in bed. But when you close your eyes, they'll be waiting for you again.
Oh please don't make me try to fall asleep again. I'm afraid if I close my eyes I won't be able to open them. Hoping that my nightmares don't consume me, assuming that. close my eyes, I won't be able to open them. Open them, my nightmares don't consume me, assuming that they're even real.
And if they're not, why do I feel the way I feel?
Wanted to. never leave the eyes intact.
They'll turn off blue and puff out and shit.
Whack.
Always remove them but keep them handy, cause they taste like candy. Sight. I'm only playing. Okay, now get the scalpel, slowly cut around the mouth. Be careful. What the fuck? We needed the lip. Here, let me give you a little tip. Slow the fuck down.
Fucking carvers, that be the hobby. SoCal Motown collecting bodies. Twisting clowns and their cover now kids. Halloween,
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 Halloween.
Fucking carvers, that be the hobby. SoCal Motown collecting bodies. Twisting clowns and their cover now kids. Halloween,
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 Halloween.
Glenn, take a closer look, you scary motherfuckers. My jack-o'-lantern look like your little brother.
Neck nuggets start to fling. Terror's what we bring. Twisted ICP in the Cottonmouth Kings.
Pumpkins are for bitches. I like my shit instead. Cause every devil's like we carving somebody else's
when
head.
When my meat cleaver chopped heads fall to the floor. Fuck buying pumpkins at the grocery store.
Yeah, yeah, alright, you done flexing skills on the mic. This is my motherfucking little song, alright?
Right.
Let's get back to the subject now. Steady, steady, steady.
Ready?
Insert the blade along the outer eyelid. Very slowly. I don't wanna look out.
You did.
Okay, gently count 25 spec meter outer diameters.
Huh?
A square. I know it's hard. You'd probably just rather stab and chop. But you'll end up with a pile of slop. I've done it before. And they made pumpkin seeds. Those are fragments of skull.
Oh. Crunchy.
Hey, never mind it. Get back to work. Eating is a fucking job. You'll never be an expert.
Oh,
what do you want to be? A mailman, a plumber, or a barber?
No.
Or you want to be like your Uncle Violent J?
Hey.
A pumpkin carver.
Carvers, that be the hobby. SoCal Motown collecting bodies. Twisting clowns and the Cottonmouth Kings. Halloween,
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 Halloween.
Pumpkin carvers, that be the hobby. SoCal Motown collecting bodies. Twisting clowns and the Cottonmouth Kings. Halloween,
break these motherfuckers. Say, pull people to the spleen. Happy Halloween. I'll be burning Cali Southern Builders. I'm sharper than Geppetto. I'm loving that stiletto. Ask your trick, I fucking treat us more than 30. Why be to greet the homies with the Chiba?
Yeah. Arriba!
Arriba, I was born in this October. Now come press rewind, motherfucker, flow's over.
We measure things by what we are. To the maggots and the cheese is the universe. To the worms and the corpse is the cosmos. How then can we be so cocksure about our world? Just because of our telescopes and microscopes and the splitting of the atom? Certainly not. Science is but an organized system of ignorance. There are more things in heaven and on earth than are dreamt of in your philosophy. What do we know about the beyond? Do we know what's behind the beyond? I'm afraid some of us hardly know what's beyond the behind.
And candy bars.
I whipped a trick or treat the first house on my block. He spit in my face and gave me a rock. I tried to give it back and said I'll take nothing instead. Turned around and walked away and felt the rock peg me in the head.
Walk to the next house.
was a long black hearse. I rung the doorbell and said, is anybody home?
Of course, little boy, have a sugar-coated kidney stone.
I walked through the field into the next crib. It's friendly Mrs. Weatherby in her cooking bib. I said, how about some candy? She said, how about instead? A nice, hot, fresh, homemade loaf of yeast infection bread. My bag's getting heavy, so I rest on the curb. And riding on his bike, here comes little Larry Sherb. I snuck up behind him and kicked him off his seat. I punched him in the neck and power bombed them in the street. Now my sack of candy has doubled in size. Up to the next house for my scary prize. I'm like trick or treat, trick, treat, tricky dick. He opened up his door, slapped my lips and didn't give me shit. Rocked through his window and ran across the street to the big mansion. I'm in for a treat. I dinged on the dung and here comes the butler. A big gumby tall last ready, but then he finally dropped it in my sack, a fucking penny. The next house is abandoned, so forget it. But wait a minute, I think somebody's living in it. I ran up to the porch, trick or treat, you can't hide. It was a crackhead, he crawled in my bag and died. The next house was mine, the last on the block. My mother sitting on the porch, shining up her Glock. I climbed on the roof with my brother jump steady, and we yelled,
and I've been doing it ever since Gilligan's Island was on. We'll try and live it all year though. Try and pick up a chick when you're painted up like a weirdo. I'm 68 years old, I still trick or treat. You think I care? Shit, I'm trying to find something to eat and tell them old ladies keep your pennies. If it ain't about a quarter, don't even bother. I'm sick of these little kids too, I know you did it. Put a brick in your bag and hit me in the head with it. And then they take my candy and diss. Look what I got from the fat guy painted like Kiss. All year I'm a psycho, huh? I see. But each and every Halloween, you wanna be me. Fish and a bag lady all made love and had a little baby. And supposedly I'm the one, but at this point that's only purely speculation. On Halloween people smile at me, the rest of the year they dial the police. They kick me off their lawn and shoot me off their cars, but on Halloween they're giving me candy bars. Trick or treat, it's 5:30 in the morning, I'm still out, I'm standing on your lawn and I'm looking through your window.
Tap, tap.
I see a gummy bear on a table. You gonna eat that? My paint don't come off, and if it did, what? You think I'm scary now? Shit! I look like Frankenstein, it's been slapped with ugly, yet children hug me on Halloween.
I don't care.
my guts. On Halloween, though, they wanna ride my nuts. They dress up like monsters, freaks, and clowns, and pass jelly bears, goobers, and suckers around. The next day when I try to trick or treat, it's get off my porch, or I'll call the cops, you freak. I don't understand you people, but that's okay. I'll see you next time you all try to be Violent J. Sounds of Halloween, sounds of Halloween, sounds of Halloween, sounds of Halloween.
Sound.
It's about 7:30 and Mr. Bones is about to smoke. Finna ride by, peep the crib up an old coat. Legend has it that his shit is possessed. Marks on his chest tied up as a devil blessed. Unholy sanctuary killed him, his wife, and his daughter Mary, leaving visions of a bloodstain. Nothing more. Hope he doesn't
and have a flashback. Open the door to the passage of the men from whom I spoke. Can you see the smoke thicken? I begin to choke. Daydreaming is a fucked up thing, you see. Where the fuck is Bones? He's supposed to get me.
Trick or treated to death tonight.
You don't know what death is.
Devils exist.
Been trick or treated to death tonight.
You don't know what death is.
Devils exist.
Been trick or treated to death tonight.
You don't know what death is.
Devils exist.
You don't know what death is.
8 o'clock on the dot, out the door and in my ride. Put your knife on the dashboard inside. Blood stains in the backseat. Rolling in a cracked up car, probably stolen, but I don't know. Because I left my mind in El Segundo. Rolling deep with the skeleton mask on my face. About a half hour late from picking up hectic. But my car stalled. Shit. Fuck it.
Been trick or treated to death tonight.
You don't know what death is.
Devils exist.
Been trick or treated to death tonight.
You don't know what death is.
Devils exist.
Been trick or treated to death tonight.
You don't know what death is.
Devils exist.
You don't know what death is. You don't know what death is.
836 niggas at my door, ready to go. Here we go off trick or treat, bro. Dore me. Then I'm dead, bitch. Hop in the back seat, rolling three deep. Gang signs up and down on G Street. And we off to the men they call Uncle Creepy. And when I get there, make sure that he can't beat me. Cause I'm scared with my bag in my hand. What's the plan? Motherfuckers, what's the plan?
One of y'all motherfuckers go up there.
I ain't going up to that bitch.
Hey, fuck it.
Come on, dog. Go, man. Shit.
Up the stairs, knock, knock on the door, ring the bell, trick or treat. Oh, shit. Let that nigga go.
Good evening. What a beautiful costume you have there. It's been a long time since I've had visitors in these parts. But it's all the same. Why don't you come in?
Devil and ghouls of Halloween, the wicked shit is in your mind. This haunted house, it's only covered with dirt and grime. Oh yes, I think I feel a presence. More dead bodies for me to add to my collection. You know you're not fucked up when you entered into this evil place. See me in the corner, mauling on a dead face. Oh shit, I think my fucking head split. In the dark, throwing up blood and fucking fingertips. I got the gun, it's in my hand, I hear the cries of pain. I'm insane, about to blow out my brains. I'm right in front of you, I'm right behind you. I'm about to get you, you can't see me, I'm in my haunted house.
about Halloween. You don't really know much about Halloween. You don't really know much about Halloween. And happy Halloween.
Oh, Hallows Eve. Just another phrase for Devil's Night. Mass murdering bitches by the street light. Everybody thinks the candy's to be received. Little do they know it's the night of the witches' eve. Open this book, turn in the pages of this bloody script. Hang me, strangle me, but don't bullshit. The time has come for the house to now prepare to give this whole motherfucking a bloody scare. Swinging the bloody battle axe, wake the dead. Let them all know the eve is coming. No, instead, I've misread the tombstones, my transfer. Searching for life's questions, fuck the answers. No escape, no chance to leave. Letting hell break loose on Hallows Eve.
Happy Halloween. And you don't really know much about Halloween. Happy Halloween.
Somebody tell him, I lost my fucking mind, there's nowhere to go. A different style, a different place, a different nigga row. I take the double barrel pumpkin gun, step back and pump one right into your motherfucking well. Boom! A Hallows Eve in the trees, let me tear loose. Maximum overdrive the day before the noose. It's Halloween, hear the screams and the dreams of my pumpkin heads. Check the seeds up in my orange spread. Walk the streets, I'm the freak you fools read about. The 29th and the 30th, I'm coming out. You'll never know how much I can let it go. Chop swing, cut off my head, another day, bro. A Hallows Eve, cutting cheese, cutting throats. I can't cope, and motherfuckers feel the night smoke. As it creeps, I can't sleep, I slept, no, I got rest, because I breathe on the breeze. A Hallows Eve.
You don't really know much. Happy Halloween. And you don't really know much about Halloween. Happy Halloween.
What the fuck? All Hallows Eve, I hear the dead souls calling my name, telling me to play the game. Hide and shriek with my mind. If I hang, running through the fields, I'm trying to find. If the pumpkin searching for my brain, lost my mind, so I guess now I'm insane. But am I insane? No, never been sane. So I got to kill what I kill when I see the great pumpkin floating through the fucking streets. On the outskirts, hear the screams and cries. Devils are laughing, now it's time to die. Hold my head and hope that it's all a joke. I found my mind in the midst of the ghastly smoke.
Transform into something beyond frightening to the naked eye. Watch if you try transpose, set my skin and expose the true nature of the being and the creature that's enclosed.
Don't call me arachnophobic,
call me arachninsane. I stole in a couple of arms,
still I maintain.
In my brain, you're already caught up in my weapon, and your body is prepared for the bloodletting.
I connect when you stick to this. You can't escape the bite of the eight-legged and vicious. So fuck you, punk bitches. I got a new addition and a seventh arm sewn to my chest. Makes me the sickest.
I'm a predator, not like you've ever seen in your life. More arms, more cutting and choking. It feels right. More hands reaching around to strangle out your life. And they wonder why the spider web is woven so tight.
I'm a spider thing. I'm becoming something
far from amazing.
Sick and disgusting. You wouldn't wanna get caught in my web.
You wouldn't wanna get caught.
Spider thing, I'm becoming something
far from amazing.
Sick and disgusting. You wouldn't wanna get caught in my web.
You wouldn't wanna get caught in the web of a spider.
Walk on their legs and they keep calling me freak. I'm always creeping real low, looking for flesh to eat. And I can spin webs, they say I'm problematic. Getting caught up in my arachniatic type static. Tragic how the poison will travel straight to your brain and unravel you with the pain and it rattles you everything. The gavel's about to bang. Look at me as I hang like suicidalists who couldn't handle being.
My fascination is growing, exploding into an ocean of dreams. Nothing is ever as it seems, and I believe with the power of a arachnid. With the web I could weave, no one could ever escape that. In fact, I was toying with the notion of becoming a black widow tarantula. Spider something I've been cutting at the elbow, sewing up my torso, appendages, needle and thread, muscle and bone.
I'm a spider thing, I'm becoming something
far from amazing.
Sick and disgusting, you wouldn't wanna get caught in my web.
You wouldn't wanna get caught in the web of a spider.
I'm a spider thing, I'm becoming something
far from amazing.
Sick and disgusting, you wouldn't wanna get caught in my web.
You wouldn't wanna get caught in the web of a spider.
My legs move faster than yours, but still I let
you through my webs. They criss, they toss. The more you squirm, the more energy it costs. My spider sisters tell me that you're ready to go. I'll eat you slow, paralysis took control. Now you can't move, I got you right where I want you to be. Now your mind, body, and soul belongs to me.
Like a white widow's view, venom to paralyze and wrap you in my web just like a spider would a fly. Draw your blood into your diet, keep your body for a face. And once I get a taste, the cravings only increase.
Nah. Maintain the prey and cocoon up anybody who's running away. Tell them that today is the day. I got 16 eyes and all of them on you. Move slow, that's all you motherfuckers wanna do.
I'm a spider thing, I'm becoming something
far from amazing.
Sick and disgusting.
You wouldn't wanna get caught in my web. You wouldn't wanna get caught in the web of a spider.
I'm a spider thing, I'm becoming something
far from amazing.
Sick and disgusting. You wouldn't wanna get caught in my web.
You wouldn't wanna get caught in the web of a spider.
I'm a spider thing, I'm becoming something
far from amazing.
Sick and disgusting. You wouldn't wanna get caught in my web.
You wouldn't wanna get caught in the web of a spider.
I've just perfected an electronic hair bat analyzer which may hold the key to this baffling question.
Listen, Harlem, cross the road, lock your door, don't be alone. Listen, Harlem, cross the road, lock your door, don't be alone. Listen, Harlem, cross the road, lock your door, don't be alone. Listen, Harlem, cross the road, lock your door.
I'm a strange kind of pumpkin that never goes away, and I survive all the hatred and inside I'm all gray. What's that shit you say? My thick ass roots extracted from your poisonous fruits, forming in a whole house built of bamboo shoots and hard work, and it won't stop until you're dead in the dirt. The truth hurts. It's Halloween time for the dead ghost to roam, so lock your doors, make sure you're not alone.
My pumpkin's rotten. Have I forgotten that nothing lasts forever? Got it. Damn, I forgot it.
Knife. Everything is changing, the colors are green. Pumpkins rotting away like hopes and dreams, but we seem to hold it together and keep it alive. But most cases, juggernauts are freak show eyes. Now in the mirror, visions become a little clearer. It's a decomposed vision of terror, staring back at you. What you gonna do when you truly see that the green hook is him and me and family?
Disregard me as a stitch in your time, and now it's come to bring the hatred to the front of your lawn and drop the bomb. The green pumpkins, symbol that something truly is coming. Hear it bumping, people should really just get to running. It's the boogeyman, and I'm banging at your door with an axe and a chainsaw and enough balls to maim y'all. My cigarettes are burning a hole in your chest. You're hot boxing with a monster, you're a zombie at best. I'm under beds, making some noises, grabbing some legs. I never touch them, I just scared them to death. I'm never right, I must have had some shitty karma as a kid. All of my music's made of poison, but somehow I seem to live. Turn your porch light on and pray for sunlight. Keep your back door locked and keep all of your children out of sight. I'm translucent, walking through walls, halls, and doors. Very magical, I'ma turn 5 kids to 4.
Everything is changing, the colors are green. Pumpkins rotting away like hopes and dreams, but we seem to hold it together and keep it alive. But most cases, juggernauts are freak show eyes. Now in the mirror, visions become a little clearer. It's a decomposed vision of terror, staring back at you. What you gonna do when you truly see that the green hook is him and me and family?
Into the mind of a serial killer. Never step or hide inside cocoons of a caterpillar. The mutation has begun and evolved. Green slime and blood stains redecorate the wall. Took the protocol and busted down the line. Dust and sprinkled it amongst the ones that's down with us. And I trust that everyone will understand when they hear the green book and witness how it began in the days when hunger was the wickedest of ways and the magic was felt every time the CD plays. Remember that? Now that's an unsubliminal fact embedded on my family axe and loaded. You can quote that. In the midst of the spit, monoxide and mad drugs, all up in this son of a bitch for Halloween. Underground and unseen, for green pumpkins and green books and everything between.
Everything is changing, the colors are green. Pumpkins rotting away like hopes and dreams, but we seem to hold it together and keep it alive. But most cases, juggernauts are freak show eyes. Now in the mirror, visions become a little clearer. It's a decomposed vision of terror, staring back at you. What you gonna do when you truly see that the green book is him and me and family? That the green book is him and me and family. That the green book is him and me and family. That the green book is him and me and family.
It's a juggalo party.
Put your hands up, Rick.
It's a juggalo party.
Put your hands up, Rick.
It's a juggalo party.
Put your hands up, Rick.
It's a juggalo party.
Put your hands up.
But bitches, Halloween, I'm trying to raise the dead. And anybody disagree can catch an axe in their forehead.
Bitch, fuck Halloween, it's hella wicked. It's like the Live Aid all on the stage for real killers. Is you with us? Then keep your ass held high. Cause trick or treating's for facts, bitch, we wanna die.
I can't afford a costume, so I came to sell. All high and sweaty, just a picture of health. Trick or treat bag snatching ain't shit but a bitch. Run these paydays, almond joys and barbecue.
No more knocking on the dough. We moshing on the flow and shit. And we ain't leaving till we heaving up some blood and shit. Fuck a motherfucking Twix, bitch. I'd rather roll with the clique of lunatics that's now known as
Twisted. Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Wicked shit.
Hell yeah.
Wicked shit.
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
The wicked shit.
Hell yeah.
Wicked shit.
Hell yeah.
Every Halloween is another killing spree. Chopping people up with the axe for hating me. I got a long list to fill. Some bitches and ex-friends. I promise you the bitches will die before the night
ends. I got a hollow wicked blood to smoke with all of y'all. My name is Blaze. Let me introduce you to my chainsaw. What it sound like chopping your neck? Bullet holes in my chest like a straight up vet. I'm the dead body waiting to stick your ass up. To fuck your ass up. If you're with me, throw your hands up. It's all your dead homie Blaze. How you rock? Hollow wicked to infinity. The wicked shit will never
wicked
stop.
Wicked has been so high that my head is spinning. Fuck every jugger, always how the fuck I'm feeling. This is some of that scary, it won't quit. Juggalos, tell me, do you want the motherfucking wicked shit?
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Wicked shit.
Hell yeah.
Wicked shit.
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
The wicked shit.
Hell yeah.
Wicked shit.
Hell yeah.
Anybody killer? Snatching all your goodies and handing out bloody treats. Fuck the costume, I'm scary enough. Devil's Night, Halloween, get your ass, raise them up.
Hey. I can smell the souls and the spirits in every Halloween. When the clouds blow by, I can hear them telling me to celebrate the dead for life. And every Halloween night, stab everything in sight.
I love it when it rains every Halloween. My nose running like a faucet while I'm steady trying to trick or treat. Waggling my dick at every jack-o'-lantern I see until your mom gets mad and calls the
Halloween is the only day of the year I get to be myself.
Instead of trying to be normal like you or anybody else. Psychopathic in this bitch, you know how we ride. Madrox twisted for life, he's sorry.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Tell me, do you want the wicked shit?
Hell yeah.
Wicked shit.
Hell yeah.
Wicked shit.
Hell yeah.
Let it be a peaceful journey and not danger in any way. Because I don't like these motherfuckers. This whole world is fucked up. And I'm a product of this fucked up world. I need help.
Start this rhyme out with some truth. I was shaking and sweating like Colin Farrell in a phone booth. Visions in hell
falling off my brains like flames. It constricts like chains, all comes together like drugs to veins. So tell me what the fuck is wrong with me? Even groupie bitches never get involved with me. Cause I hear voices or make murderous choices, stare at the crotches while I mumble strange noises. Fuck it, I guess it really doesn't matter. Not here to impress them, disinfect them and make their brains splatter. I shovel two garbage bags in a shallow grave. I speak in tongues that cut my face every time I shave. A ritual, habitual, so peep the principles. Deadly syllables, spoken 3-second intervals. A mind that's fucked up, so suspect, so criminal. Put you in the ground with the phosphates and minerals.
These boys really need some help, this is true. Cause they want to hurt themselves for you too. Scatter brain, they may seem so.
Tell I'm faceless, unnecessary anguish. Nothing but a voice now bleeding on the track, with the belief that if it's dead, it can come back. I ate my soul, I swallowed it whole and stitched up my torso with a handful of staples. The walking dead, deaf, dumb, and blind. Stare both of my eyes, but I can see you in my mind.
I tried pills, jumping off of windowsills, but none could fulfill my thrill to just kill myself. I won't lie, I really need a lot of help. I won't die, but I really like to try like hell. But now I found a group of people just like me. Tech 9, Prozac, Calico, all strange. See, no secret that I do weird shit. I take a hooker and I make it my bitch. A mouth kisser in a mosh pit.
They need some help, this is true. Cause they want to hurt themselves for you too. Scatter brain, they may see somebody.
Tech 9,
wake them from this dream. They
yo,
need some
look at me close,
help.
Homie, my arms, they liberate me. Crazy, baby, yo, why did thou create thee? I'm a what? Little to the left, I am the incredible hetero devil, your mother and your chick looking at a boha. That is always on my mind. Cerebellum, he tripped and you better tell him I'm mad shit. Bastard at last, he gon' get his ass kicked.
Yeah,
really fast, quick.
Yeah, yeah,
get his ass kicked. I'm on a dead man project with Prozac. Get your dough mat, don't treat a killer like Kojak. Sometimes I feel the need to bleed myself. Liberate me, Lord, because I need help.
These boys really need some help, this is true. Cause they want to hurt themselves for you too. Scatter brain. See somebody, awake them from this dream. They need some help.
These
boys really need some help.
This is true.
Cause they want to hurt themselves for you to scatter, break, they may see somebody.
In Hell Night or Hallow's Eve, I'm stepping on the scene, giving motherfuckers the crease. Peep, motherfucker, I got a sacrificial killing for the spirits that roam the earth. Not as chilling, yup. I gotta do what I gotta do. I kill another one, the hills ran red with the blood of your crew. Step one, put the burned body of ashes in a rotten pumpkin while you're chanting. Step two, the hot flashes run straight to your head as you feel the pressure of the earth sitting amongst the dead, away from life and far behind death. This is a test.
This is a test of the National Broadcasting Association of America. This is only a test.
Who all did I see? What all did I find? Who all got killed? Who all got left behind? These thoughts keep roaming through my dome. That's why they about to send Mr. Bones home sweet home.
October 31st is my date of birth. The season, the reason is that it's like ill. There's no trickin' or treatin' on my block. My doorbell rings, I give the little fiends a pat on the head and tell them to be ghosts. I go to weep, thinking what have I done on this day, my birthday, for years to come. It's not midnight yet, I bet they never live to tell the tales. I'm gonna let them soon as my time comes. I got to bail out on a manhunt, trample on this hallow's day. Why do they play when I roam the streets in this way? What you say about a young black ass nigga row creeping, not sleeping in them hills with them bitches though. Fast or slow I rock this, cause it's the season of the pumpkin. No reason you can't be down, so don't frown. Take a ride with me, cause I'm the man of the spot. I give props only to those who know my pain. I got much to gain, shit to lose, so don't move. A bullet to your head, put stains on my shoes. I goes to thumping and jumping while you talking that shit. I drag you into my pumpkin patch, a wig split. S-E-A, yes, a win, I spin to the end of the night. Hands in the air, season of the pumpkin.
Don't move, don't scream, pumpkins in my hand, bitch. On the skids, dripping like a motherfucker, son of a bitch. Wig split to your ass if you're stepping. Steal your soul out your body, styles catching. House of Crazies, today is finally here. It's the most horror-filled time of the year. Manslaughter or suicide is the choice. Mankind fears my gruesome voice. Finally, the time has come for me to do what I gotta do. Letting my demons loose. Tears fill my eyes, hate's on my mind. Midnight, my terror compiled inside my rhyme. But is it time? I think you know the reason. I'm in the pumpkin patch, it's the season.
Season of the pumpkin, got you suckers running. 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 Season of the pumpkin, got you suckers running.
Psycho sick gas maniac is in my spread. I'm your American nightmare, black with a shitty head. My output of rhymes tells you not to fuck with me. My input is deadly, don't test me. I'll light your ass up like the 4th of July. I'll even split my chest open and let the monsters fly. I'll turn into a snake in the grass and poison your weed. As you fuck your home and don't turn into me. Your head explodes, I'll pick up the pieces and feed my face. You think it's sick, I say this shit tastes like pieces. Check my thesis as my body lurks beneath the covers. You gon' suffer, motherfucker, cause the smoke smothers. Bury your motherfucking ass, so don't step to this. Tricks or treat, return to me, you punk bitch. Read the list of the dead bodies, I keep them back. Showed up, it's rough being mad and fucked up. Let it rain on the heads of my enemies. Let it rain on those seas till they can't breathe. Listen to the words, they serve your ass like bitches. The brain feels the maggots, but it's the base theory.
Son of a bitch. Goddamn, I'm the man with the wicked.
happening. Can't explain what I'm imagining, coagulating inside of my abdomen. It only happens when the lights talk to me. I can feel it walk through me, and holy and unruly. Clothes ripping and it hurts, feeling my bones break. Teeth are falling out and I got fangs sharp as saw blades. My face extends another 6 inches, and my eyes can only tell you a story that's so vicious. Ears pointed in my hands and I'll pause with claws sharpening razors that you used to cut across your arms. I'm at a loss when in the dark, transforming like a Decepticon, destroy you like an Autobot. All that I got is a spot waiting in hell, with a curse until I get there with this story to tell. In a verse so deranged, put your house up for sale and get the fuck out of town, cause there's a werewolf around.
No lights on, panic sumo set in, who's in their right mind? Not me, my head runs spiral like loose leaves, cause as the night air seeps, my mentals give me the creeps. Little kids laugh and play, as I seek the deepest, darkest corners to contort night away. As the sun starts to set, I'm about to murder them all in attempts to bury the planet, to unleash the killers. Fill us, fuck yeah, we got the muscle right. See us, fuck no, we working dead night. Street lights don't exist, I maneuver like Myers. When it's bright, I retract shit like vampires. Buy it, ain't no need to, it's automatic. Sadness, cause your girl's body done went spastic. Stash it in my cave for my sick ways. Many days of terror in these words I say.
It hasn't come yet. I pray to God I'll never see another sunset. But when it gets dark, I bear the mark 3 6s. Surrounded by candlesticks, beads, and crucifixes. Demons levitate with poltergeists haunting me, while my consciousness is constantly taunting me. Padded cells, my life's a living hell. I'm hearing church bells when I open up a crawl space and the body smells. Eyes roll back, I speak in tongues, bleed from gums. It's time to hit the streets with guns, busting 7 shots, laughing as the people run. Plead to be freed from these evil deeds I've done. Internal pain coincides with my violence and agony. The humanity, why does he keep stabbing me? But it's me that I'm stabbing, it's self-inflicted wounds. Prozac and Sam Haim, the end is coming soon.
You don't know what we are going.
The sky bringing dark to the land, just like closing your eyelids in my this blanket of night hath the power to conjure the other side, precisely at the witching hour. Portals in the fabric of time, water splashed on the mirror, while we're sighting in reverse just like a nursery rhyme. Am I what? Fear not, will I? Everybody wants heaven, but nobody wants to die. Nobody wants hell, but through it they seem enticed, till it's pitch black, all alone and clinging to your life. My advice is to hold tight to whatever you call safe, cause in the dark they all patiently await for you to slip and trip and take the wrong path on a downward spiral to your own aftermath, leaving you with the heart of onyx of evil man till the sun falls and it all happens again and again.
You don't know what we are.
Halloween 85, I'm knocking on the door, but when it opened, it was creaking and his voice real low. It's
razor blade. Now I'm choking on my own blood. I can't breathe and I really wanna leave, but my soul's stuck. Now I'm just another ghost in a house, and every Halloween I'm the unseen that tries to take it out. Sure, it seems a little crazy, but this is my day, and all you little boys and girls are gonna pay. I gotta wait until my time comes once a year. Until then, I'm just a little boy that disappears.
I'm waiting for Halloween.
So-called jack-o'-lantern, we jack from your front lawn. I'm feeling good now and flying high like a wicked fucking witch, riding brooms through the night sky. But we don't trick for treats, we spit on beats and smash motherfuckers in the middle of their own street. Give me my shit, bitch, is my reply. Yo, we breaking your jaw and swelling your eye. Tonight is All Hallows Eve. Tell me, do you believe in that costume you're wearing, an attempt to deceive? Give me this mask. Fuck you hiding from? It ain't the mask I got beef with, it's the punks that's inside of them. Inhumanly patient, I waited forever to bring this. And my advice is lock your doors and mind your business.
I'm waiting for Halloween.
So I can plug out.
Till it turn blue like Solo.
back zone. Call the cops, cause of the weed I grow. Up the porch and through the front window. I'ma hide in the closet where nobody knows. Hop out so fast that I float. Let my hand connect to his throat and I'm ghost. Next house is right behind me. Had the nerve to sell me a fake bag of tree. Up the porch and down his chimney like Santa, except I got a big machete. It's like Christmas when I kill on Halloween, but my bag's full of hands of people who cross me. Rather than instead of a bunch of candy, I can use them all for pumpkins like Jay and Shaggy. I'm bad news like all Hallows Eve, and when a Jew makes it's over with for my enemies. Knock, knock,
open up the door.
Or we kick that bitch in and leave you dead on the floor.
I'ma fly stone.
I'ma take that bitch home.
And put a candle up his nose and watch that shit glow.
Come on, knock, knock.
The window works too.
We gon' slip right through and be standing behind you.
I'ma cut her dome off.
And watch your hand roll off.
And sit with the body till it turns blue like Zoloft.
Everybody's dead.
Appearing at times like gangrel, you can't tell. Go
the judge the book, put me under the hook. All the bad souls, let them fry. SOP part two, trapped on their head before they die.
The motherfucking ROC, Mr. Bones, and Hectic. So what you wanna do for me?
Got you suckers running. Season of the pumpkin. Got you suckers running.
This shit going for.
This shit is going for about
October 31st.
Stupid motherfuckers.
Fucking set up.
Get the fuck out of here.
Sometimes I can't see through the smoke. All these niggas blowing in my face, they masking my identity. Coast to the brink of destruction, the gates of hell are open. Man, niggas mass survival of the fittest. If he's slitting they wrist, cause they in a panic. Manic, depressed, abusive, excessive force. I'm teaching all you punks a lesson, of course. I'm talking to you, so watch where my axe plays. Ready to slay any day, yo, two-fold parlay. But they no info to where you can find me. Too many player-hating bitches already behind me. Trying to stick and fuck my black asshole. I got the size 11 black boots for you assholes. Brain swole from the elbows. Bitches stomping on your ass, doing the tootsie roll, oh no. So let me go try to make my dash. Got to push harder, try to slip into the cash. Crash and stash away, come back to play. What you got to say? That's what happened to the last one. I did some black magic, now he's high as the sun. Where's his crew now? They all burned up. You ask me how? Firebombs your fucking cut. What can you do? Niggas rolling snake eyes. Now it's time, I thought you knew. The house of crazy slides. You wanna rob? I'm letting you know it's suicide.
Eyes be half closed, I'm getting frozen till I'm dead. I watch what was said, cause who I'm with, they ain't as laid back. In fact, they hate the way that you used to talk to shit from way back. You got a problem, well I'm a solver, fuck a revolver. I drowned you in the acid and dissolve you. So how you like me now, case closed, suck a dick, you silly hoes. You can never penetrate my nigga bros. On the road, you be grimming while we mob. You need to quit rapping, get a job, watch us penetrate the side. Steadily cheating, just to get your ends to meeting. I know you hear us beating. From my crib up to a shiggin. So what you wanna do? Let me know a little something, and we can get your whole block jumping. You play a hatin' bitch and she'll be shot on sight. I wouldn't even give them chance to fight. Darker daylight, it's time to dip grave sites. Raid tactics when I enter. I put you on center, make you remember them whatever.
I can make you ghost in the realm of this madness. You must be where I'm the host.
When that 45 blasts on your ass.
In the realm of this madness. You must be where I'm the host.
I can make you ghost, nigga.
In the realm you know of this madness, you must be where
I'm the host.
I can make you ghost.
Crazy make a monster this, monster this. Crazy make a monster.
I can make you ghost, nigga. In the realm of this madness, you must be where I'm the host.
M 05 hit your motherfucking ass.
In the realm of this madness, you must be where I'm the host.
I can make you ghost. When I come at that ass,
the realm of this madness, you must be where I'm the host.
Running through the fields like a stallion. One pop, hold on, two part Italian. Smoke the bud like I'm Jamaican. Never faking, shaking, and baking all these fools like I was Jordan. But I can't dunk, white man can't jump. I stay planted in the pavement, steady moving. grieving. Conceited fools got no room for improvement, so they shit fail. Trim that ass like a fingernail. Contract contracts like bungee cords. The females love it, but they boyfriends jealous because they sweating. The testicles of another brother, pull your weapon. Your ignorance is your downfall. All of y'all best to know it. Given a chance, you bound to blow it like an afterburner. I got you twitching like your Tina Turner. Played the Nosferatu with no interview from Christian Slater. Moments later, whole scene fell apart with panic. Back to popping no dose, diary of a drug addict. Looking at my inner glow, it's about that time for me to lace your ass with a beautiful rhyme. All the time, all the same rhymes played over and over. Eating lots of Lucky Charms, pray for 40 clovers. Food, it ain't over, matter of fact, it's just beginning. I told you once before, always bet on teams that's winning. Yo, crazy, crazy, the real make this madness, you must be well. I'm the host, I can make it thirst. In the realm of this madness, you must be well. I'm the host, I can make it thirst. In the realm of this madness, you must be well. I'm the host, see, I can make you thirst. In the realm of this madness, you must be well. I'm the host.
Thank you. start killing. I think I'm up a million. Fuck with me, one less civilian. No choice, just death, blood on my breath. Grab your fucking heart, rip it straight out your chest. Evade in the darkness as you hear me laugh. Bathe in the sins of the evil, feel my wrath. E to the X to the P, Exodus songs. Finally explains what all my time's almost gone. No pain, no gain, motto of the insane. Brain terror, cause I'm evil as I stab Jeremy Maine. So check the groove of a dead man with black magic. Rise from the grave, come alive and I'm tragic. So listen to the man inside of me and say the fuck out of a madman's diary.
My fucking nuts hurt from sagging. I zig when I walk, papers talk, that's why I'm sagging. Return of the dragon, shit, return of the psycho. Much crazier than Michael put Frank Knight and Frank Joe. Say doobie doo dang, watch the whole thing blow up quick. It's so hard you get scared like bitches ain't praying.